Well, hello, 47. After so much sinful indulgence, I'm sure you must be famished. But I have just the right task for you. My piggy friend is a real gourmand, and it shows, so he can't really move around. It's the nature of the pig. Go find him. He will give you his wish list for an appetizer that he is preparing. Bring him what he wants, and he will reward you. Now go, 47. Fill the pig. Welcome, 47. Piggy is expecting you. Piggy's wish list. This contains the ingredients that Piggy needs. Follow it and satisfy his hunger. Now, start with grapes and fish. Yummy.
Just let me see here. That looks wrong.
Pardon me.
There we go. Back in action.
Pardon me.
I got nothing.
Piggy seems to want more. Do you want to help him?
Something weird. I'm gonna go check it out.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I wonder what that could be.
Yeah, I'll be here. Checking out.
Excuse me.
Hey!
Pardon me. Please, go up the stairs. Piggy is expecting you.
Not enough fish!
Piggy loves fish, but
more drinks!
Piggy is happy as punch.
That's not on the menu!
Ah, my knee is so sore.
Why's that?
I fell over because a homeless woman suddenly jumped up right in front of me.
Well done, 47, and what an appetizer. But Piggy wants more. Piggy wants a main course. He wants surf and turf. Can you satisfy his unquenchable hunger? Now, go! Please, go up the stairs. Piggy is expecting you.
Huh?
Pardon me.
Access granted. Security protocol overruled. Access granted.
Biggie seems to want more. Do you want to help him? Excuse me. Welcome, 47. Biggie is expecting you.
Come on. Almost there.
Cool. Up and running again.
Pardon me.
What's going on in that middle place? It's 3 in the morning, and I swear you have been... Okay, I've put off asking this for long enough. How was it? I want to know everything. Did you get to see the lights?
I'm sorry. Pardon me.
Excuse me. Ooh, pardon me.
Huh? God, this is not my fucking job.
Back in action.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
How's this supposed to work? Back in business.
Pardon me.
Hey, mister.
Ah, you're here. Piggy will be pleased. Feed him more fish! Excellent. What is it? But Piggy won.
Yes! Piggy!
Excellent, 47. Excess is what makes this dish so much more delish.
So sore.
Why's that? I fell over because the homeless woman suddenly jumped up and right in front of me.
Magnificent. Piggy is pleased, and so am I. All we need now is dessert. Piggy has big plans. Grapes and bananas. Tasty. Don't disappoint, 47. Now off you go.
Code 113. No.
Access granted. Security protocol overruled. Security protocol overruled. Access granted. Security protocol overruled.
Royce knew Vincent's girlfriend was breaking up with him before he did.
Security protocol. All overruled.
All of us.
I wouldn't worry about it. It's not like she's posting our private business anywhere. She just likes to keep track of things. Still doesn't feel right.
Come in. Something ain't right down here. Stand by while I investigate.
Hello?
Oh. I think Piggy wants a bit more. Well, it's up to you. Pardon me.
Access granted.
I'm sorry. Welcome. Please go upstairs.
Almost there.
Back in business.
Excuse me.
What's going on in that little place? It's 3 in the morning, and I swear I've been at least 4 steps turning up for work. I think you might find the door.
Check that out. That's affirmative.
Pardon me.
Got nothing here.
Pardon me.
Okay. Let's not take any chances. You, go check it out.
Affirmative. Clear. I think we're clear.
Whatever.
Oh, I'm sorry. Excuse me. Pardon me. Good to see you. Piggy is waiting for you.
Yes! But no!
47. But we need
more brains!
Oh, Piggy is happy. Who would not love such an excessive dish? Well done, 47.
Ah, my knee is so sore.
Why is that?
I fell over because a homeless woman suddenly jumped up right in front of me.
Oh, my God.